The proposal to dig a Zed yellow color for prisoners is being mooted by the Sembabule District Woman Member of Parliament, Mary Begumisa, who believes that it will save the image of NRM. Begumisa claims that yellow color connotes criminality, which embarrasses NRM, especially in the eyes of the young population, and the NRM lost support in that regard.
If you look it out, maybe to children, if children see you putting on yellow and then they see the prisoners putting on yellow, it puts a different meaning to them. They attach it to criminality. Maybe I also look at international guests. Me, I do tourism. If an international guest visited Luzira, which I visit oftentimes, and found prisoners in yellow and also found us in our party color yellow, the meaning does not come out very well.
She wants the prisoners to adopt colors that are not associated with political parties.
So many of them dig in our farms. I also use them. So this person would find it very hard to join us in our party. NRM is a good party. It's the party in leadership, and it is a mass party in the ruling government. So it's my humble appeal to our leadership, to the well-wishers, to the supporters, ourselves, that one day that will be done.
She believes the white color is more neutral and is also visible.
White can do. If they say, some people reason like yellow is for brightness, for sunshine, for seeing them, for visibility, yes. But even white, you can see them very well in white, or some maybe bright pink. Not any party color, it will not look good for any party color, because we are in multi-party dispensation. I would look at colors that do not affect or demean any color, any parties.
However, speaking on the proposal, Mr. Frank Baine, the spokesperson of the Uganda Prison Services, wondered why legislators push for such a proposal, yet the yellow for prisoners' uniform is far different from NRM's yellow color.
Our yellow is not the yellow of NRM. NRM used concentrate state yellow. For us is light yellow with black strips. Those colors are not the same. You get the uniform, get a prisoner's uniform and match it with yellow. They are not the same. Yeah, they are not the same. Actually, the yellow is close to the one of MTN than ours. And this color, we used it actually right from independence. We have been using that color because we have about four colors. We have white for the condemned. We have that orange for the general prisoners, remand convicts. We have American orange for those the long-termers and the terrorists. Then we have, of course, we have the one which has an escapee behind. For women, we have even have checked. We have checked green and checked pink. So we have many uniforms according to what we need.
He added that Uganda prisons have several other gazetted colors worn by inmates in different categories. Baine explained that yellow was strategically selected for most prisoners because it's highly visible and helps authorities to easily locate inmates in case of security breach.
Because we choose yellow is used as a color because it shouts. You can see a prisoner from a very long distance. That's why I'm telling you that when you check in the standing order, it is yellow with black strips. Actually, light yellow with black strips. That's the color.
Story compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.